What is up, guys? Vader Taters here, coming at you with a not even weekly commentary. No, I am not dead. I haven't been sucked into the abyss that is video games. I have been so busy. I've been doing so much stuff. And honestly, YouTube has kind of just been on the back of my mind for the past few weeks. It's been, I haven't really been able to make it on commentaries. I've been, you know, kind of been trying to hang out with people for the last few months that I'm around. I've been playing a fuckload of Payday, and I just want to say, you guys, you are gonna be seeing some Payday fucking gameplay on my channel. This is Black Ops 2, because this is what the YouTube's like, so I do pretty well in this gameplay, but we're not gonna be fucking talking about that. We're going to be talking about what I've been doing for the past few weeks, why I haven't been posting, and basically why I'm the coolest person in the planet. I'm pumped. I'm fucking fired up. Let's do this. First on the plate, why I haven't been posting for the past few weeks. Basically, what's been going on is I have been doing a lot of shit for the Navy. I've been doing basically nothing but working out, hanging out with friends, filling out paperwork, going to DEP meetings, which is delayed entry program. If you're in the military, you know exactly what that is. But basically, I've just been doing that for the past few weeks, and it's been pretty hectic, guys. It's been pretty crazy. I've been doing so much stuff for the Navy. I've been working out with them. I've been meeting a lot of guys from the Navy, hanging out with them, talking about them. I gotta be reading my start guide, which is basically an instruction manual for basic training, telling you what you need to do and what you're gonna be able to do, how you need to talk, all the lingo that goes along with being in the military. All of that's been going on. I've been hanging out with friends mad. I've been seeing this new girl that I've been hanging out with a lot. I don't really want to get into the details, because you guys obviously don't care about that. You care about the gameplay that's in front of you, probably Warthog. But yeah, I've been seeing her, and she's real nice. She's really cool. She's not really into video games or anything, but that's okay. I'm not one of those weirdos who, if they're gonna go out with a girl, they need to like everything that they like. But yeah, I've been hanging out a lot lately, and that's pretty cool. But I've also been, I don't know, I've just been kind of trolling around. I've been doing lots of stuff. I had some, this doesn't sound like a big deal, but I had some problems with my fish. I've got a little Oscar. It's not little, actually. It's actually pretty massive for just a, like, fish tank fish. I put, like, a catfish in there to try and, I don't know, clean up the tank a little bit. And the catfish apparently has, like, stinger barbs on the fins on top of it. And it was, like, stinging him. Joe, that's what I named my fish because I'm really creative. It was stinging him, and he was getting really pissed off, and he was not enjoying it. So I had to figure out what to fucking do with that fish. That actually took, like, a couple days. But really, I just haven't had time, and I haven't really been feeling like posting a video. Now, I'm going to quote Mr. Phantasmo. Of course, I always talk about Mr. Phantasmo. I always talk about how he's influenced me so much and whatever. But I'm going to quote Mr. Phantasmo, and I'm just going to say, you know, Mr. Phantasmo completely inspired me to do YouTube. And I'm going to get off on a tangent if I keep going with that. But he says, basically, if I don't feel like posting a video and I post one, it comes out being shitty because I'm not in the mood. I'm not, you know, I'm trying to just kind of like force out a commentary even though I'm not really feeling it. And honestly, it would be better just not to post at all rather than post like a shitty, like, nutsack of a commentary. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know why I just sound like J-Rock from Trailer Park Boys. Know what I'm saying? But no, guys, I mean, if I don't want to post, honestly, I'm not going to, because unless it's like a Let's Play, I still, even though, like, I don't really have any Let's Plays saved up anymore, I'm actually going to have to start playing Borderlands and stuff again. I'm going to be doing a lot of Payday 2, but Payday 2 also, I forgot that it's actually called Payday 2, I just call it Payday. But yeah, guys, I don't know. I've really been trying to put out commentaries for you guys, but, like, every time I, like, get ready to do one, something just kind of lands on my lap, and I go and do that instead, which, you know, not really a very good excuse, and I know that, but still, guys, I mean, you gotta understand, it's not like I'm a big YouTuber. I get like, you know, when I say guys, I mean like 8 or 9 people who watch my videos regularly, maybe that. And even now, like, it's gone down a pretty good amount since I haven't been fucking posting like a lot, which I'm gonna try to start posting daily again. I'm not gonna make any problems. I'm gonna try. Honestly, the scenario is probably gonna be more like every other day or maybe even every 2 days, because I've just got so much shit going on in my life right now, guys. And yeah, so basically, that's just what's been going on with me. With in regards to, I don't even know what my other point I said I was gonna make. Basically, I don't know. I guess I'll talk about what's been going on with the video games I've been playing. I've been playing a lot of Payday. Honestly, guys, if you don't have Payday 2, you should go buy it because it is really, really, really fucking good. They haven't been updating it though because they're being Jews, and apparently Xbox makes you pay to update games, which is pretty fucking lame anyways, but still, it's also doubly lame that they're not. Doubly, I don't even think that's fucking a word, but it's doubly lame, okay? Fucking doubly. It's doubly lame that they are not. I mean, they made back all. I read that they made back all the money that they made on pre-order. They made back all the money. I just had a total fucking shit face brain ass right there. That was just profane. They made back all the money that they cost to produce the game and make it in pre-orders. So they literally paid for the game's development just with pre-orders, and then there was all the people who bought it on the dashboard, bought it on PS3, bought it on Steam, bought it just at GameStop. I mean, most of my friends didn't pre-order it, they just bought it at GameStop. So, I mean, they made, I'm gonna say, probably triple what the game cost to make in like sales. So they literally have no fucking excuse not to update that game. But I mean, there's so many glitches in that game that they need to patch. But I don't know. I've been playing it a lot with my friend Ben, and I don't know. I'm gonna be trying to put out some videos with him, with us playing Payday, because there's some pretty wild shit goes on when we play Payday, honestly. But and we play a lot too. But honestly, guys, I don't know. Another game that I've been playing a lot of is Black Ops 2. I don't know why, but I've been going back to this game a lot recently. I don't know why, but I don't know. I've kind of gotten a lot better at Call of Duty, I've noticed. I mean, I went back to Call of Duty fucking. I went back to Black Ops 1. I don't know why I started saying Call of Duty. I went back to Black Ops 1 yesterday at a friend's house. I just started playing Black Ops 1 because I was really fucking bored. And I was going like 36 and 3 like every game in Team Deathmatch and setting like all of his combat records and stuff. So, I mean, honestly, guys, it's pretty fucking amazing when I'm able to do that in a commentary or able to do that in a game, because really, I haven't really ever been good at shooters. Sorry, my phone started ringing. It totally flustered me. My phone. Fuck, guys. Whatever. Fuck this. Game's over, guys. I'm done with that point. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, and be sure to leave a comment. Tell me what you think. And I guess I'll just be catching you on the next one, whenever that's gonna be. I'm not gonna make any promises, but I'll catch you on the next one, guys. See ya.